Ponyegi, Burmese. Burmese pronunciation, Pajit, I acute, also spelt Ponyegi and Ponyegi, is a fermented bean paste commonly used as a condiment or marinade in Burmese cuisine, especially in pork and fish dishes. Ponyegi is traditionally made from horse gram beans, alongside other beans. The towns of Bagan, Nuang Yu and Sail, and Myingyan in the country's central dry zone are major producers of this product.
See also
fermented bean paste.
References.